Thank you very much for sticking around, because we were at RFK Stadium, and the game, the Team America soccer game, went into a long overtime. And we're going... Anyway, we're very thrilled having you be here. And I'm glad all of us came out for the Special Olympics. And we'd like to start this... Thank you. We'd like to start our little set off, and we'll be little. We could play all night if you want us to, Mr. President, but... but we'd like to start off this little Beach Boys set. You guys all ready up there? Tuned in? Tuned up? Tuned... I would like to... Personally, I'd like to dedicate this to Mrs. Reagan, this next song. Yes, because she's a California girl, isn't she?
Pacific Palisades.
Thank you. I'd like to do one my cousin Brian and I wrote a while back. He wrote the music. Brian Wilson is the creative genius of the Beach Boys. He wrote all our songs. He's with us today.
Yeah.
Doing very well. And I wrote the words of this on the freeway on the way to the recording session. Cousin Carl sings the lead. It's kind of a family effort here.
I love the colorful pushing rain and the wrinkled sunlight plays upon the head. I simply care to work on the wind that lifts up through the air.
I'm picking up. I'm picking up vibration. She's giving me excitation. I'm picking up good vibration. She's giving me excitation. I'm picking up good vibration. She's giving me excitation.
She's somehow busting out. Satisfied, I know she must be.
You're sitting in a bad place right there. All right. We'd like to ask the entire audience to sing along. And the words are, gotta keep those loving good vibrations happening with you. And we want to dedicate this to the Special Olympics kids. All right. We'll all sing like, gotta keep those loving good vibrations happening with you. Gotta keep those loving good vibrations happening with you. Gotta keep those loving good vibrations happening with you. Gotta keep those loving good vibrations happening. Oh, that sounds nice, but a little bit louder. Come on. Those loving good vibrations. A little bit louder. Oh, that sounds pretty good, actually. It sounded better all the time, but a little louder from this side. Gotta keep those loving good vibrations. And now, just the ladies. Gotta keep those loving good. I said, just the ladies. Louder now, ladies. Sounds pretty. Now tell me, old lady, sing.
Gotta keep those loving good vibrations happening. Guys only. Gotta keep those loving good vibrations happening. Hang on. Gotta keep those loving good
vibrations. Did I hear everybody? I'm in trouble with this thing. What the heck? Vibrations. All right, now you keep it up and we'll do some other stuff. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, that's really kind of you. You are so compassionate. And to think we held you up this long. Thank you very much. We'd like to do a song now. The Beach Boys are known for their harmony. And it's kind of unusual for us to come up on stage and plug in and play. We usually have guys here fixing it all up and getting our monitor levels. But despite the extenuating circumstances and time being late, we'd like to do one song right now, which we wrote in 1963. My cousin Brian and I, it was in November of 1963, and I'd like to dedicate it to the family of the man who, in November, was the president. It meant a lot to us when we were singing this song, because it was literally written the night before President Kennedy was assassinated. Now, the Beach Boys aren't known for their political statements and stuff, but we are known for our harmony and hopefully the love we have for music and people. And we didn't change the words to the song that we wrote that night, but it, funnily enough, was an eerie feeling we had that night, and we wrote it about losing someone you loved, and this is dedicated to the family of the man who we lost in that November.
Sunset.
Thank you. Thank you for bearing with us. We're sorry we were late, but we really wanted to be here, and we really wanted to play for this beautiful Special Olympics special event.
Indeed.
All right? And we don't want to keep you waiting much longer, but we couldn't leave you without a little bit of Californiana, you know? So what we'd like to do right now is what we call our surfing medley. Now, I hope it's not too loud for you, but I think that this is an audience which isn't altogether replete with undesirable elements. I think we have a lot of very desirable elements here tonight. So we're going to go ahead and do our thing. It might get a little loud, but you can hold your ears if you want. All right?
Let's go surfing now. Everybody's learning now.
Early in the morning when we start the honey will be coming along. We're loading up a honey with the chords inside and heading out singing songs.
Let's go surfing now. Everybody's there now. Come on, it's a party with me.
Come on, it's a bar.
That honey tuna Malibu, they're shooting the beer. And we've got her walking the moves. We're going on safari to the island this year. So if you're coming, get ready to go.
Go on, baby, serpents of fire. I'm so deep, serpents of fire. I'm so deep, serpents of fire. I'm so deep, serpents of fire. Let's go surfing now. Everybody's learning how.
All right.
They're hailing in Laguna and Sarasota. They're kicking out in Doheny too. I do your service when I walk, getting bigger every day. Open my eyes to the shores of Peru.
Yeah.
soon. We're waxing down our Super Bowl. We can't wait for June. We'll all be gone for the summer. We're up to fight to stay. You tell the teacher we're serving. We're out
serving USA. Surfing USA.
Woo! All right. Thank you, everybody. Come on out and see us again sometime. Love you.
Thank you very, very much. Wonderful.
I know their music speaks for itself, but I just wanted, on behalf of all of you I know, to thank the Beach Boys for coming here on this very special occasion. We were looking forward to seeing them on the 4th of July. I'm glad they got here early. We're very honored and proud to have you here at the White House, which is everybody's house, belongs to all of us, and it is a great honor, and I know that you've had to sandwich this in to do it, but I know also that you did it because of the way you feel about this very special occasion, too. And, and if you didn't believe that our whole family have been fans of yours for a long time, just look at Nancy.
What's going on here, Mom? I mean, first lady.
I can tell that. California girl, what the heck?
Well, again, God bless you all and thank you very much.
Thank you.
You got the greatest sense of humor.
I know that one of our photographers is
not busy.
I know that one of them has gotten it someplace here, and I'll get one for you.
Did you?
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Ladies and gentlemen, now you know this is a democracy. And therefore, after much persuasion, the Beach Boys have said that they'll do another number or two if you want it.
Okay.
Yeah, go ahead and dance. What the heck? Come on, rock and roll music anyway. Check that.
If you wanna dance with me, I took my loving up across the tracks so she could hear my man a wail of sax. I must admit they had a lot of fun, and they was blowing like a hurricane. They started playing that rock and roll in my bed. Any other thing in my bed, it's got a rock band you can't not play. Any old time you choose it, it's got a beer and roll in my bed. If you wanna dance. If you wanna dance with me, way down south they had a jubilee. I tell you folks, it was a jamboree, and drinking beer from a wood. The funk stats got all shook up and started playing that rock and roll music. Any old way you use it, it's got a backbeat, you can lose it. Any old time you choose it, it's gotta be rock and roll music.
What song do you think we ought to do? More of a groove to it, I see. You hear that, Dennis? Your brother's saying slow down a little bit. That Dennis is supercharged, I'm telling you. The drummer is supercharged.
Okay.
This is called Fun, Fun, Fun. And we're going.
Danny's car and she cruises through the hamburger stand now. Yeah. Seems she's forgotten about the library that she told her old man now. And with the radio blasting goes through the distance as she can now. Yeah, and she'll have I'm
Hey, thanks very much.
We love you. Thank you very much.
Glad to be here. Thank you so much. We won't overstay our welcome. We'll just say thank you.
Thank you, Shrivers. Thank you, Kennedys. Thank you, President, Mrs. Reagan.
Thank you.
Well, I know one thing. We got two scotch water.